What is up, everyone? It's your local Viking on the internet, Lock the Viking. And today we're going back to see the Lolly Mafia, or the House of Mortem. And I believe we're doing a Secret Santa. I'm not doing a Secret Santa because I just joined a few days ago, so it's mostly just going to be everyone else giving presents to each other. So, yeah. Hope you enjoy the video.
Don't be shy. Have some more.
Shut the fuck up.
Don't be shy, have some more.
Look what you did!
Why?
Damn, you're trying to get him drunk.
You've messed the bar up.
Pretty sure that was mid.
Not even drunk, he just wants me to throw up.
Why am I in...
Fixed stick. Why would I fucking mess it up?
I'm inside of it.
Stop trying to come inside thing.
No, I'm inside of it. I didn't mean to be inside. I'm like the cutting board.
Oh, hi again, Locke.
Hi.
Come inside, hi, guys. My cutting board?
I didn't even say I was coming. I said I was stuck in it.
You're coming?
No.
I'm coming, big boy.
All right. Get out of the kitchen. Get out of the kitchen. You're gonna be doing that.
There. Okay.
He's on the cutting board.
The
kitchen also leads to the morgue.
Okay, there we go.
What was that? Hold on, wait, what was that?
Burn me.
No, actually, I didn't.
I might want to become a pantsuit soon.
Everybody's ripped as a cutting board in middle school. Don't talk to me.
Oh, that got dark.
Also, I'm going to be taking culinary arts. So yes, I'm going to be cooking a lot.
Caught my wrist itching.
Oh, look, I'm on the shelf.
This is my life.
By the way, is the bartender supposed to be an imp or just an average demon? Screaming.
Wait, why is the LPD here?
The shot glass.
Oh wait, Lolly Police. Never mind. I was thinking Las Vegas Police Department.
Hey, want some look, sus?
Sure. Look.
There are more LPD members, I just don't know where they are. They are in
don't be shy, put more.
Look.
Shut the fuck up, Flubba.
Put more in your belly.
That's Rickety.
Shots.
Don't be shy, have some more.
Oh crap, I fell through the floor.
You know what, fuck this, I'm just gonna turn on retard.
Oh,
more.
This is meh, but... Put so many drinks in this one corner.
The new Smash Bros. This looks amazing, look.
No more drink.
Wait.
There's no more. You're going to drink it!
No more drink!
Drink it!
No more drink. No more drink.
Drink it.
No more drink.
Drink it, you. Drink it, you Scotman.
No more fucking drink.
Don't be shy. Drink some more.
You better not roofie that.
Is that it?
I was watching The Mandalorian.
Why is he trying to get me drunk?
I don't know. He was trying to get me drunk too.
Yeah, don't be shy.
Okay, there.
Yeet. Don't be shy, drink some more.
I think I just threw it back on the counter. No more drink. No more drink. No. I'm hiding under here. No. No.
Oh,
In the end, he was singing from the stomach of the dragon.
Oh. Oh, that must be a terrible way to slowly be digested while you're alive.
Exactly. And it was all fun, and the dragon was holding a microphone to her stomach, and it was terrifying, and I hated it.
I'll change into the shark.
Okay.
Just three twins.
Yeah. The triplets.
Yep.
Yeah.
The cursed. The cursed field abortions. That's what we're called.
Out of that real quick. Sorry.
What? Okay. Okay. Crab raid. Yeah.
Oh wait.
What else do I have? What else do I have? Crystal. I have no idea what this is. No, I'm doing this.
You're just in the ground.
Yes.
Me.
Wait, what's happening?
We're joining off. We're going somewhere.
Who did it join off?
Do you have Hunter as a friend?
Yes. Join off of him?
Alright, join off then.
Okay. I don't know. Do they go somewhere else? Oh, there's Lola. Oh, they're over there.
Yeah, they're here.
Yeah, they're over there at the ice, at the snow, the thing. They're at the thing.
Just don't show up.
Let me get festive.
I think a problem is.
Are you made of gingerbread?
I hope not.
It was kind of weird, honestly.
Gingerbread?
I opened it. I mean, I still got my soul. What are you doing to me? I'm so concerned now.
Caesar and Yasuhiro.
Oh, I'm not.
Snip?
No, Grand reacted to the. Grand was.
Grand reacted, but it glitched out and I couldn't book him. Yeah, he did it late. And I didn't write it down. And that was my fault.
Christmas, motherfucker. Hey, can you do anything? Oh my god!
Wait, hold on. I'm gonna see if I can save it.
Can you?
Throw me. No, now I'm in the ground. Throw me.
Yeah. Oh, I can get on too.
Wait. Oh,
oh. Oh god, what's happening?
Oh, I'm grabbing it. Oh
my god, I grabbed it and oh my.
Okay,
actually. Oh, shit. Oh no. We're becoming a Beyblade.
Oh. Oh my god,
we're throwing our control. Where are we? Oh, we're going down a hill.
Going down somehow. I'm trying to get us out of here.
No, just let go. I think we will slide down. Oh.
Oh my god.
Oh no. We're. Oh, we're not supposed to be here. We're at the edge of the map.
Oh wait, I have an idea. Okay, we need to quickly get off.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
Okay. Shit.
Okay,
I'm gonna chuck it.
Okay. Oh no!
Now we're
we
here.
We just went back to.
Oh shit, no. Fuck this. No. I swear to God, I'm gonna shoot my.
No, wait! You just hear like hissing behind me. Oh. No! Where did he go? Where did the sled go?
Yes. Fuck you!
And there we go.
Yeah, we're here! We're here!
Oh, there's a perfectly good hill right there.
The thing is that I
wait,
already know who my
snowman's in the fire.
Oh. I know who mine is.
Oh, you can't. Hey!
Oh! Ah! Not again!
No! That motherfucker! Do not get off.
Oh, there's another sled! There's another sled! I got the sled!
Yeah,
I have an idea.
Offline.
No, get on.
Snip, sit down in yours.
I don't know where he is.
Okay. Okay, now.
Hey, Gray joined.
Oh, and he's gone.
Okay, bring it over to Snip.
He's just gone. He's just gone already.
Hey, Gray.
He's coming. Well, he's coming back over now. He's right behind you.
Okay.
Oh, we should just have like a huge chain of people on the sleds.
Okay, Snip, you sit down. I'll get in the sled and pick you up, and he'll get in the sled and pick me up, and someone will throw us all.
Oh my god. Okay,
and slowly we'll throw each other. Okay.
Get on yours.
Oh. Okay. Oh god, where'd you go? Oh!
Snip?
I don't.
Look, I think I got ejected and Snip is nowhere to be seen.
Yeah, the both of you started like throwing each other too early and then. Oh, wait. There.
This is gonna happen.
What? Snip, what happened?
I was on my.
So what's gonna happen?
Oh, God. Okay.
That was jarring. We just started slowly throwing each other.
Oh, no. Fox, you're just floating. Oh god.
Are you... not.
Oh no! Where did Fox go? Oh my god. You launched them all the way over there.
I love the...
Oh, oh my god, where'd you go?
Hunter, stop torturing them. That's my job. Hi there.
No,
I'm on the bird.
No, he's gonna reach my arm. Actually, I don't have a problem with
it. Oh god, I was...
Wait, where did they go?
I don't know.
I just threw them. They're gone. If someone asked, no, we did not see Snip.
Fox is all the way over there. I think that's Snip with it. Yeah, they're all the way over there, on the other side. Jeez, Fox is just torturing them. Oh no! Oh my god! Snipe is going orbital! Oh no! Oh my god! Oh, in the water they go. Oh, hi, okay. Fox.
Hi, Fox. Get in the sled, Fox.
Or do you want us to get in? Yeah, I saw you went orbital.
Yeah, that spider can really store things. Yeah, the spider has a really good throwing arm.
Oh god. Oh god! Whoa! Oh fuck. Stop. Ow, ow. Yeah. Ow, ow. Oh, hi, Fox. Oh god, you're gonna lie. Now, ow. Oh, I'm actually sledding. Oh, no. No. Where am I? I can't. Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, God, where am I? Oh, shit, where am I? Oh, God, no. Oh my god, I'm out of the map. Oh no, I'm out of the map. Fox. Oh my god, no. What? I spawned back?
Fox. Set down the sled. I want to try something. Okay. Let's
well, you're not glowing for me, so...
Oh my god, it says it works! Help me!
I think Dawn is in the
place. Oh, there he is. He's up in the sky.
Wait, where'd he go?
He's in the sky.
Oh my
He's falling
god.
Towards the mountain.
I don't see him.
He's falling towards the mountain.
We have to go save him. Actually, we don't need this thing.
That's gonna take forever. He might as well just fling himself back over here.
I'm dead.
Oh shit. Having fun in the fire?
Okay. This is the best thing about this world.
How are you doing, Artsy? Oh, there you go.
Give me that bonus.
I mean, I guess the bonus is just like
whatever
you gain from what?
I don't know.
I could use a Christmas
miracle.
I would like a Glock for Christmas.
Okay, are you still in the fire? Because I keep seeing you like going back and forth between it. You
know, I know. It keeps spawning me backwards.
Oh, okay. That's what it's doing.
I got my hits hit one day before.
Yeah. I'm in the fire and it's spawning me over here.
Oh, it's like killing you. That's what it's doing.
In the fire.
I'm going in, so just follow me.
Okay.
Hold up. Stand right there.
Why?
Screenshot.
Okay.
I'm going to give everybody a gift here today.
Danger, how dare you?
I will be a maid.
Oh! So glad I'm getting this on camera. Oh,
this is magical.
I'm gonna make your life a living hell!
Oh no.
Ow!
This is not okay. Never mind. This might be a mistake.
Be a maid, you want to?
I am fucking speechless.
So, let me give you a bit of details as to this. What's gonna happen is that you can order me to do absolutely anything, you know, anything that requires physical activity. Yes.
This is gonna be revenge.
And if I fail like 3 times or whatever it is, no. If I fail once, then I have to find the spiciest thing in my house and I have to consume it. Nothing no acrobatics. I can do workouts and things like that. Yes, I can't do no fucking handstands or whatever. You know, I'm not gonna do that.
Okay, can you do
Thanks for the ideas, boys.
Push-ups.
So,
not...
oh, no. wouldn't I
so that song.
Yes, I can do push-ups. That song. I don't know that song.
I was thinking of.
What do you think it was?
I just more Secret Santa's just so I can get this.
No.
What'd you think it was gonna be the gift, huh?
Stay away.
We should make him do a story in his
movie. No, whatever. Let me get into my proper, character.
Oh god.
He's ringing out the fanboy voice.
Oh no!
I love that.
Anybody can make me do anything, essentially.
I'm recording this.
Can everybody?
Oh, purple.
Me,
I am.
Please get in a line.
Get in the goddamn line, you see them.
Before Alice, before we do anything. How much here do you want these streams to get? And like, what's something that you were like? What are you okay with?
I say like.
You mean my father?
What's the line to not cross?
Yes. Yeah. Where is the line where you could be monetized?
Yeah.
Pay attention to someone else, Grant. You can talk to someone else. Don't look at us.
Look at us. Look away.
Shed your eyes.
Yes, master.
Oh my goodness.
Oh no, I'm out of here.
Master says look away. Master says look away.
Can you call all of us the Lolly Mafia, your little pog champs?
Oh my god.
Fine. Yes, I guess you are my little pog champ. Oh, come here, my little pog champ.
You know, I gotta say, out of all the horrible things that we're getting to do, this is one of the saddest things so far.
Oh wait, before we get to sadder,
there you go.
Okay. Sip on Papa Grant's lab and tell him what you want on Christmas, little girl.
I don't.
Danger is so happy.
Wait. Punch yourself instead of punching me. Like punch yourself.
Right. Yeah.
She said punch not tap.
He's gonna break his neck. Oh, I'm just gonna make myself the ringleader of this so that when my mainstream comes along, I just get absolutely pummeled within the first 3 seconds. Okay.
Oh, you're gonna do it too?
Unfortunately.
Oh, I can't wait for that then.
Dave, you think it's
supposed to
work? Dan, get on your knees and
come to me. Excuse me, what did I just hear? What did I hear?
Wait, what?
I just heard get on your knees. What did I just hear?
So,
what the hell is going on here? This is some sort of mercy. I can't even hear you.
Speaking heresy. Nope. Heresy here.
I think I love you, Baka.
Yes.
For real. Aren't you so happy? You heard it from a real living being, not a body pillow this time.
Oh my god, you sad piece of shit.
You're coming up next for that mainstream with me. We're both gonna get killed.
I know.
Get in the line, Alex.
I know.
Danger. Danger, come over here.
Honey, I think you're
Honey, can you move out of the line, bro? Because you're in the middle of the line.
I'm so proud of you, PC.
No, I gotta write something down. Someone help me.
Out of the mainstream really quick. The only thing that people are wanting are things that are like self-assurance and like kind things. Y'all are too passive. You'll see what I do to other maids.
I
didn't
go so bad. Be lucky.
What I just DM'd you, I want you to say that in that exact voice.
A big...
Oh no.
Air dash. No. I'm a big boomer.
What was it talking about over there?
This is so long, I can't read it. I can't listen to it all.
Do you have a script?
I haven't trying to write it down. I memorized it. I can rattle it at all. But I listen to it so much, it's not funny.
Mama? I love my boyfriend with coming my boy pussy. And you get your boy coming. Oh, and I can't get a bag of pie going down. Oh, so where's your boy, brother? Can I get some boy pussy? can I get a boy portion?
I'm gonna climb real quick.
I'll do that after all of these.
We've tried, but he's
tricky. Alice!
Call Tricky here. Fucking Tricky here. We need a man himself now.
Nothing sexual.
What?
What?
You want your Christmas to be unforgettable?
Oh no! You just said nothing line. Sexual. Oh yes.
I'm on the last line.
Yeah.
The last danger. The last line is. And
I can help you remember this
and
forever.
Shall I what?
And forever shall I don't.
It's gonna
the
be
first.
On.
I need to do this.
You know, there's gonna be a couple of things we can do.
Shall I dawn the first
but
night.
I'll sing you a song first.
Oh,
wearing the penguin avatar?
Dragon!
Brad despises
it. Very funny question, like...
No?
Are your balls small?
You're not! I forced him to say he loves it, and likes it. Like, he's pretty much the best avatar, Mafia avatar. Among the
I would just say in front of everyone here that you love them,
and also tricky as your avatar, all that avatar, that penguin avatar is the god, he's the glorious, and I force him to say yes.
So, I love everybody here. What do you think? And tricky is my dog.
He's hitting himself.
Oh, that's such a sweet.
Oh, I'm so sad that you weren't streaming, Graham, but you know what? I've been kind
of
harsh on you.
Standing in the middle of the line
shut
for
up.
The whole time.
I've been kind of harsh to you for the past few minutes that we've been doing this. This hasn't even been an hour. So I just, you know, I just want to ask you a very simple question. Very simple question that will only need a very simple answer. Why did she leave me?
Oh.
Why did she leave?
Because your cock's too big.
Okay, now sing Baby by Justin Bieber.
You're welcome.
No need to thank me. I'll be out back so you can throw tomatoes and bullets at me. Not any of you, just Grand after this. Oh my god. I'm buying you time, Heat. Keep going.
I'm still.
I have the perfect M-line. I need to type this out.
What was that?
Oh,
yeah.
Yes.
200 squats.
Yes, we have two people recording
200
it.
200 squats?
My dude and me.
200
yeah.
squats.
Hey, I'm in a video!
Danger, you- I think I have clips of every single of you in, like, every single video that I've done.
I'm famous!
We're famous!
That's gonna be fun to watch! Yeah!
Louder.
Get on the table!
I hear you.
Two.
Exercise?
Nah, I'm just kidding. What I want you to do is I want you to go on Discord in the phone booth at Just Tricky and just say you're in a lot of trouble. And then if he asks why, you say for stealing your heart. But only if he asks why.
Oh, okay. Yes.
Yes. That's what I want.
By the books of the horny, you have to repeat it.
Oh no.
Oh god.
Alright, you will repeat after me.
I
am a big boomer.
I'm a big boomer.
Room 9 is a place I adore.
Room 9 is a place that I adore.
I love it when Tricky spoons me.
I love it when Tricky spoons me.
I'm a cuck that loves to simp.
I'm a cuck who loves to simp.
I will call heat now, Mr. Glizzy.
I will call heat now, Mr. Glizzy.
And forevermore shall I harass the Starbucks employee.
Forevermore will I harass a Starbucks employee.
And shall I continue to get slapped by the staff?
And shall I continue to get slapped by the staff?
From now and forever shall I be an everlasting meme to the family.
From now and forever will I be an everlasting meme to the family.
Now I have one question for you two.
What is your question, Mr. Gleason?
By the end of this, how many little brain cells will be left in your mush head full of mush? How many will there be left?
Mind break me, Mr. Glizzy.
Oh!
No.
Very quickly.
What's the highest level of math you know? Like geometry, pre-calculus, calculus, algebra.
Preschool.
Oh. Okay, that's great. I'll give you a simple mathematic principle.
What's 5 factorial? Fuck.
What?
I
could see his eyes widen. Yeah, what's 5 factorial?
25?
You dumbass.
Wrong, bitch.
What's 5 factorial?
You guys can keep going back in the line.
How you feeling?
Thank you.
Have you had?
Oh no!
Have you had your water? Have you
I
had your water?
Punishment.
Yeah.
Probably.
Okay. Cool. 200 push-ups. Probably.
Don't make him. Come on now.
He already did 200 squats.
You can't even do that.
I can if I
get it. We're gonna break grand.
I just
watching.
Want.
All
right, everyone, move over this way. Move over this way.
Quiet yourselves. Quiet yourselves. I can't hear you.
I
hear.
I wish you had full body.
Head out of the gutter.
Louder, Grand.
The only kind of person I can see being able to do Saitama's exercise would be a mafias, because they just love the pain.
Right here.
Kind of
model. I don't know if this is gonna be a long screen, but probably a short one.
Pink.
By the end of it, he won't be even able to talk.
He won't be able to feel anything.
Alright, it's time to play some relaxing music for him.
Hey, you're too nice.
What am I being too nice?
Take all the photos you can.
At least I pray for the man that he doesn't end up in room 9 like Tricky did.
3, 4.
What if we just make Grand have to compliment?
Oh, this is a perfect song. Wait a minute.
16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29.
Come on, you don't want to break your stride now.
32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 40.
Tricky was in room 9. Come on, no breaking the stride, let's go.
52, 54, 55, 56, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 85, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83
81, 82, 83, 84, 85,
86, 87, 88, 89,
90.
I like it because I, for once, I get to bully him 81. Instead of the other way around.
82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89.
Make me.
100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105.
No distractions. Focus on the task at hand. You know, I almost want me to make you spare your life. Get off of me!
Okay.
28, 29, 30.
Get off of me! Come on, let's go.
Alright, I got something really kind of specific, but it involves Snip. Snip get on stage next to Grand. Alright, Grand, it's a little improv thing, Grand. I want you to seduce Snip using only words that start with a vowel.
Are you ready?
Seduce him.
No, Koopa doesn't want to help me.
Seduce him.
He doesn't want to help me.
Because I want to make him sing. Oh, I'm going to make him sing Sweet Dreams.
Does Koopa not approve of this?
Hey, you know?
Yes. Hi, Marlon Manson.
Wait, what?
I think you just said anal.
Anal? Well, Snip, what's your answer?
You know, I think it's funny because Grant not talking like a dog, but talking like a dog.
Oh my god. Snip runs
I win.
Away.
You won!
You won, I guess. You know, I guess that counts.
Okay, yeah. Don't worry. Your part won't be that smelly. I don't know. It might not be very smelly, but we'll see what I come up with.
What did you say? Okay.
I just wanna have...
Yes.
Nope.
Yes.
Hey, introduce everyone in line.
Yes.
Hugging noises. Hugging.erp.
No one gives a shit about your wayward.
Excuse me? That's the wrong...
Alright, I just have one simple question. When I was in the family, did I give you any genuine laugh?
Nobody makes me laugh.
Damn, I tried so hard. I got so far.
Hey, man. Hey, man. Alright, Grant, I'm gonna have you and Danger do a little improv scene.
What is this?
I'm Danger.
Some mafia.
Yeah, we are part of a mafia, but we're doing something right now.
Anyway, so what this is Danger, you're working the front register at Kmart.
Oh god, I know what this is.
You've been working here for years. No, you don't. You've been working here for years. Grand, you've seen Grand in this maid outfit coming by the past couple weeks, and each time he comes in, one of your employees goes missing, and you feel like it's time to finally confront him. So Grand's walking into the store. Now start scene. Still in your maid character, Grant.
Can I go next?
Hello there. Hello there.
Yeah, you're in a line.
I just wanted to ask you about something real quick. I normally don't get involved with any of this stuff because I work at a goddamn Kmart, and I don't get to do that much. But so, I've noticed something. I've noticed that some of my employees are going missing around 2 o'clock. They're heading in the storage closet with you. Just want to ask what that's about. But then I find them later on in the day when I'm leaving the shift in the back alley, completely passed out with their pants around their ankles. So what's up with that?
Could you like me to show you?
Stop. Don't complain. This is what you wanted.
I'm not.
I mean, I get off work.
I'm confused.
I mean, I get off of work early.
You get off of something?
Okay.
Okay. Let's just come under the closet. Our storage room away.
I can't. No.
Alright, so don't tell them this, but there's a door to a speakeasy back there.
What the fuck?
Yeah.
You didn't know? You worked there for like... how long?
I just didn't know. Can't just like... really just like... holy shit.
Yeah. I can suck your dick!
And that, ladies and gentlemen, is how Danger got his first blowjob. The end.
Alrighty.
Alright. Doing the same thing like hunters?
Hunter, get over here.
Do the what?
Yes.
Can you go get Hunter? Yes.
Hunter, yeah.
Go get Hunter.
Do you not like him, Mafia?
Hunter.
No, I come back to a statement.
What? You're wanted on stage.
What's up? Like what? 2 minutes.
I'm wanted on stage. What am I doing on stage?
He's going to seduce you.
And whatever it is. I'm gonna go back
in. Oh boy.
This is what you get, Hunter.
Wait, you're the security?
Can I help you? You know, I'll spare my time. I'm gonna watch whatever this is gonna be.
I'm the bartender, but doing stuff right now involving torture, so...
What? Yeah.
So...
with
me.
Yeah.
I know you like girls.
Yeah, you are.
I can give you my boy. Pussy.
Oh my. Well, I'm not sure it's something I really want. I just said it's not something I want.
I can make you forget everything about this.
I think it's time to go back to the room. Are we gonna ask
if I don't want to forget?
I'm gonna keep working, Grant.
There's a drug for that.
There's a drug for... Look, listen. I'm picking up what you're selling. But I... It's a Wednesday. Well, I can't on Wednesdays. Okay, listen. Wednesdays are a special day to me. Look, man. Wednesdays are for the not boys, so I can't do it with a boy.
Hunter?
Yeah.
Hunter? I won't have to be a boy if you treat me like a girl.
Why do I hear
I'm sorry. I just. I got somewhere I gotta be. I think my laundry's.
Hunter.
Yes?
God's day of rest is Sunday. You know what boys get when they're resting?
What?
A lot of relaxation.
It's time to leave, Hunter. It's time
to go. I guess I'll see you Sunday!
Hunter, I got a good idea for you.
Alright, Artsy, we can do it.
And
comes off.
Take Rand to
just the
back alley.
Prisons.
Take Rand to the back alley.
Yeah, I can do it.
Oh no! Does it have to be me?
So he told me to take you to the back alley, Grand.
And?
Yeah.
I gotta take it to the back alley.
Is he your underboss?
He's above me, he is an underboss, so I guess yes.
So
I gotta take you to the back alley.
So, do you want the master?
Legally, I'm required to answer yes.
Anything for you, Daddy.
please stop this.
Come on, let's go. Alright, so all I was told to do is bring him to the back alley. I've done it. And since we're not supposed to do anything sexual, this is it. This is what you get. This is what you people wanted. I've given the people what they wanted. He's in the back alley.
He's getting real close.
Oh no, it's not Sunday. It's not Sunday.
No. You wanted an improv that was close enough. Now you get it.
Yeah.
Hey.
Look. I will force you into positions that you don't even know you can think of.
Keep walking.
Your training. Now you do. You wanted an improv that was close enough. Now you get it. And stop being a bitch. Come on.
And what am I supposed to do?
This is all you told me to do is bring him to the back alley. I'm not. Am I supposed to read into it more? Because I'm not. I'm choosing not to read into it more. I'm not complaining. I'm just speaking.
To knock him unconscious and see what happens next.
No, please not. I mean,
fine, I'll do it.
No.
Okay, now
Grant, go to town.
Go to town, we'll have your fun.
We're gonna be going now. You two seem
Wait,
like a
no
happy
wiggling.
Couple.
I don't think it's out yet.
Yeah.
Not even happy couple.
Danger, I hate me so much.
What did I do? Stop this madness!
So, I know you're straight and all, but if you were a chicken, I'd hope you'd be a cock and lay your eggs inside me.
Oh my god. Wait, that doesn't make any sense, Grant, because the cocks are male, they don't lay eggs. It's the hens that lay eggs.
No, stop it! Stop.
He's crawling away.
Like a good little virgin boy.
Danger. I'll remember this.
Have fun.
Goodbye.
Yes. No, I will. Now you may send
goodbye,
that.
My little paw champ.
No.
I'll let the high ups beat me up and play you.
He still has 3 minutes.
Oh, jeez.
Hi.
And we are done with the Mafia Christmas. That was amazing. Was not expecting that punishment from Grand, but that was amazing, hilarious, and probably one of the best nights I've ever had. This is what it's going to be like since I've joined the Mafia for the rest of the time. I'm glad I joined. This is the best time I've had in a long while. Anyways, hope everyone that is watching is having a great Christmas, Christmas Eve, or even Happy New Year's. Other than that, hope you all take care and stay safe. See y'all in the next video. I the three days.